start a chant. Malawan sucks. Malawan sucks. Anyone?
Thank you. lied to me. Bastards said that they were going to use the Vault Tech to make Promethea Paradise, but all they did was quadruple their standing army and added a new feather in their cap, the Crimson Lance. Those bastards bled the people dry and worked them to the bone. After a while, I said to myself, screw...
Oh, boy, Terry really lives like an animal. Look around. Maybe he left like a day planner or something? Not that he really seems like a day planner kind of guy. There's gotta be a clue in there somewhere. Maybe look behind stuff? I know I always hide clues to my location behind random stuff. It's a nervous habit. A secret door? Terry's a janitor. What secrets does he need to keep? Ah, whoa, don't answer that. Every possible answer is gross. Oh, that's one of the old skunkworks labs. Yeah, I shut it down after all the accidents. I said that all spooky, but it was just a lot of paper cuts. Promethea's healthcare system is a nightmare. It was just cheaper to shut down the lab. I'm nervous about paper cuts now. Keep looking around while I go find my little rubber finger guards.
I gotta save my friend, he's sick! I know I'm just a janitor, but I gotta do something! I saw an ad on the Econet for online courses in advanced surgery and neuroscience. 100% guaranteed degree at 10% the price! That could work! I mean, you can't put something on the Econet if it's not true, right?
Is Terry keeping you prisoner?
What? No. He locked me in here to keep me safe from the others. He was gonna let me out once the coast was clear, but it's been a while. Man, I hope he's okay. Could you get me out of here? The door controls are on the other side of that glass. Yeah, right there. That's the door control.
Going great, but now they're saying I need specimens to do tests on. Where the heck am I gonna get brain samples from? Ah, crap. Reese just sent me a maintenance order on a ratch nest in Sector 19. Ugh, I'll never save my friend if I keep having to clear out ratches. Unless...
I come out.
Hold on, wait. You're a ratch.
Yep, thanks to my main man, Terry. He saved my life. Come on, we gotta find him. Ah, no! Terry! They got him!
Okay, but actually, what's going on?
Terry was my best bud! When my human body got sick, he vowed to save me! He took some EchoNet courses and found this lab, and pretty soon he figured out how to transfer human brains to ratch bodies. All these other ratches here are escape failed experiments. Terry had to test the brain transfer process before he tried it on me, so he used bandits and captured Malawan soldiers. Quick! Our only chance to save Terry is to get his brain into a ratch body! I'll chew it out!
Please don't. You're already eating him. Okay.
Now grab his brain so we can bring him back to life! Great! The brain transfer tank is downstairs! Ah, but Gary's cage is in the way!
Hey, Gary! I'm gonna eat your face! I'll wear your mom's skin as kimono! I'll feed your kids to you!
Classic Gary. Malawan war criminal. Honestly, I think he ate people before he got ratched up. Flip that switch to drop his cage so we can get to the transfer tank.
Free! I'll guzzle your soul milk! I'll break your toenails!
I'm gonna stay up here and maybe you go kill him and do the brain transfer thing. Hey, Terry's dead.
Awesome.
Now go put Terry's brain into the transfer tank. Time lost is Terry lost. There's already a fresh ratch body in there. I don't know how Terry gets the ratch brain out, but I did see him sharpening an ice cream scoop the other day.
Okay. I hope this keyboard does all the work and I don't have to shove this brain in manually. Hey man, sometimes life is like a ratch, and you're a ratch now, so that's how you know you're alive, I guess.
Alive. Glenn? I'm alive! And I'm a ratch! You brought me back, I'm alive!
Terry, we did it, buddy! We survived! Hey, rescuer, I got a thank you present for you.
Okay, so I finally found the little rubber thing that goes in your thumb, and you are not gonna believe where. Talking ratch. I am not caught up on this. Actually, you know what? Don't tell me. Plausible deniability. I'm just going to do some CEO stuff and look the other way.
We found that cool Atlas weapon prototype when we moved into the lab, but it only works with, you know, hands and stuff.
So enjoy!
You did it! You brought me back!
Hell yeah, man! I wasn't gonna leave you dead on the floor! Oh, right. I kinda ate your body, man. Sorry.
No, I totally get it. I could actually super go for a human body right now.
Ratch pals for life, man!
Ratch pals for life!
Hey, what's up?
All right, Killer. Apollyon Station's the last stop on the central line. Take the central arterial highway out of the city.
Slag me! You're really opening up the vault? Good luck. And whatever you find in there, try not to lead it back to the city.
I clean my boots, but they're just gonna get mud on them again.
right, later.
I haven't been out of this armor in a month. At this point, it's less about keeping bullets out than the stink in. I'm awake! Does anyone have some ammo? I used all mine, and I'm sad now.
The access ramp. You'll have to kick them out if you want to get through. I'm sending Atlas forces that way to support you.
Read my mind, Reese. Vault Hunter, secure the ramp and push through.
These soldiers fight on, though their leader has been killed.
Go, go, go!
Reloading!
Hiya, badass. You ready to crack open that vault?
10-4. Let's do this thing.
Yo, Ellie. We'd like to make it to the vault in one piece. What you got for me?
Girl, I've been waiting for you to say something like that. Get ready for Project Double Day!
Hell yeah. Oh, Ellie. Never change. You're driving. Need my hands free. We need some tunes. Let's see what Ellie's got on here. Classic.
Hey, super fan. What's the hurry? Going somewhere important? You wouldn't mind if I don't know, broadcast your location to every maniac on the planet? No? You sure? Cool. I was gonna do it anyway.
Don't worry about her. We got this. Just like on Athenus, right?
What is that, my brothers and sisters? Impromptu stream for you today. Vault thieves are trying to gain your vault right out from under you. You gonna take that? Or are you gonna show how sharp your teeth are? Stagger Tube Clan, this one was practically made for you.
Here they come. Light them up. Get me close and I'll blast them. Roadblock ahead!
Hey, hey, hey! Over here! They're trapped! Tear them apart! From me.
We gotta get these crazies off our back before I can clear the way.
Don't want you to stand there!
Come on.
you dumb shart tarps. We've had our followers combing the city for the vault since before you got here.
Did you really think you were gonna beat us to it?
Don't worry, Vault Hunter. We're the ones with the key. That vault is ours. Let's do this!
I will find your mountainous feet and play them mine! Lieberman, go!
For the offering box.
Try to keep up.
Station at the intersection of industry and transportation and luxury. It's a three-way intersection.
Apollyon Station. Try our new private transit pods. Fart up your commute in peace.
Apollyon Station. Just blast that subway car with your butt stink.
Stop it! Get your butt shined by our expert butt valets.
Guardians. They protect the vault from anyone crazy enough to open one. They won't be happy to see us.
Vault Hunter style!
Through here. Lilith, we're in. Maya, aim is gone. COVs swarming everywhere.
Looks like we're on our own, Vault Hunter.
No refund. You've got enemies, and I've got ammo.
I wasn't sure I'd ever see another vault. Oh, I'm glad you brought me back. Imagine all the people who lived out their lives on the surface above, never knowing they were standing on top of a vault. Get ready. The creature the Iridian sealed inside the vault has been sleeping for millennia. It's gonna be pissed when we wake it up. There, that arch is the entrance. Put the key in that pedestal. Let's see what you got. Here we go.
like. Hunted. That was a masterpiece of badassery. Seriously, good job.
Hell yeah! That was awesome!
Ava, I told you to wait on the ship. It isn't safe here.
I miss a chance to see a real vault? Look at this place.
Ava, you're not a vault hunter yet. There's a lot more to it than running headfirst into danger.
Right, yeah, totally.
Vault Hunter, you should go inside. Take your time. I need to have a chat with my apprentice.
To the badass goes the loot.
This place must be like 100 years old. Maybe even 200!
Ava, we need to talk.
Yeah.
This isn't a joke.
Yeah, I know, for sure.
Don't touch anything.
I'm probably not.
you hear me? Do not panic. I'm simply testing a new communication device based on Lilith's powers. It seems Echo cannot penetrate the bounds of the vault, so I am forced to use this. I am quite curious to know what you find inside.
Even Iron Bear can't punch through this stuff. I'm into it.
The vault map led us here for a reason. There must be some significance to this device.
Let's crack it open. Open you up.
Fascinating. This vault is linked by an ancient energy conduit to a second vault. Those coordinates look like Eden 6. Good work, Vault Hunter. We have our next destination. Collect Maya and her little truant and return to the ship.
No good. Ava, I'm trying to keep you safe.
By just ditching me on the ship? You said I could be a vault hunter like you. You promised.
You will. When you're ready.
What's up, bitches?
Ow, Troy, look what they left for us.
Thanks for doing all the hard work. Man, you vault thieves only think with your trigger fingers, huh?
Keep this up and I'll be a god for real.
We'll be gods.
That's what I said. Now, let me do my thing.
No! What are you doing?
Taking what's ours. See, the monsters don't protect the power of the vaults. They are the power of the vaults.
And now it's all mine.
Hey! Save any for the parasite?
Gah.
We're leaving. Now.
We should be kicking their asses!
So who's the brat? You, I get. But what's her deal?
She's no one. I'm your problem.
I'm gonna be a siren, and then I'm gonna mop the floor with assholes like you!
You're gonna... Is that how you think this works? Honey, you're not even gonna leave this place.
Put her down! That's what I thought.
Maya!
Ava, don't! Be ready. You could only take from me.
I guess it's any siren.
Come on, we got what we came for.
Yeah, a lot more. But hey, if that siren thing ever works out for you.
She's dead. Maya's dead.
Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
legend here.
Best of luck, Vault Hunter.
I'm starving!
Sorry, Vault Hunter. There was nothing you could do. Thanks for getting Ava back safely.
Lilith, you have to say something. Fine, I'll say something. I knew Maya when she was alive. I preferred her that way. That didn't come out right. But she's gone, and that's how it is. All we can do is fight to honor her memory the best we can. People die in wars. By the droves. I mean, open your eyes, people. Don't ask me to speak at your funeral, Lilith.
No kidding, Tanis.
I never kid. I know what I am. A brilliantly ruthless scientist. And you know what you are. Because everyone on this ship is waiting for you to say something. And they won't be able to get back to the very important things they need to do to keep this hunk of floating space debris functioning until you do.
Maya wasn't just a Crimson Raider or a Vault Hunter. She was family. But we can't lose sight of our mission. We're going to open the vaults. That's how we make her death mean anything. Everyone, back to your stations.
Open the vaults? That's all you have to say. Maya's dead because you wanted to open the vaults. We should be hunting down the Calypsos and making them pay for what they did.
It's not that easy.
Maya always told me a Vault Hunter runs toward the fire. All her stories were about you. You saved Pandora! You killed Handsome Jack! You're supposed to be the Firehawk!
I don't know what I am.
Figure it out, Lilith! Before you get someone else killed!
Vault Hunter, go see if she's all right, will you? I'll get us ready for the jump to Eden 6.
Oh. Hey, Vault Hunter. Not much to say, you know. It's a war. People die.
Yeah, they do that. But you're still here. And the war's not over.
Thanks. You didn't have to come talk to me, but I'm glad you did. Here, this is... It was hers. She'd probably want you to have it. I'm sure they're getting ready for the jump to Eden 6. You should be up there. I think I need to be alone for a little bit.
Vault Hunter, good, you're here. We need to set a course to Eden 6. No time to waste.
Lilith, incoming transmission!
What now?
Hey, Joe! Looks like we interrupted your zap times. Here, maybe this will cheer you up.
Dead Siren's powers are amazeballs! Woo!
I've been phase locking grapes and tossing them into my mouth all day.
You fixed it!
Always a step behind, eh, Lil? Well, see you at the next vault.
Which totally doesn't rhyme with Schmied and Schmix.
Bye!
I'm not sure those monsters care about anyone or anything. That's what makes them so dangerous.
Tannis says the vault down on Promethea was somehow connected to one on Eden 6. If the Calypsos want to get their hands on that vault, those monsters are going to have to go through us. Luckily, we have a friend in the area. Claptrap, get Hammerlock on vidscreen.
Sir Hammerlock? With pleasure. I'll bet he can't wait to hear about my many adventures.
Lilith, Wainwright Jacobs at your service. I'm sorry to report that those COV zealots have kidnapped Hammerlock. And it seems they're here for me. One step closer and I'll whoop you with lead! I'll emblazon my family crest on your craven ass!
Looks like the COV are already on Eden 6. Vault Hunter, meet up with Wainwright Jacobs and find out what's going on down there.
Vault Hunter, I wish I could give you the proper Jacob's welcome to Eden 6, but those COV devils are everywhere. Me and a few survivors are holed up in my family's lodge. Supplies are running low and we're surrounded. I need your help.
Stream here. Hope you enjoy.
traveler?